Hello, Yosakos here, and I'm here to show you a little box I received. I got a little box! See? But first, there's something I want to tell you. All these years that I have been in the furry fandom, there is one person that I wanted to meet one day. And that is Telephone. Of course, many of you should know her already, because she's basically a veteran in the furry fandom. But if you're new in the furry fandom and you don't know who Telephone is, Google a search. Google search. But anyways, I really want to meet her one day, either inside her suit or outside, because she's a very nice person. I have never met her in real life, but as far as I can tell, as far as friends have told me, she is a very kind person. She's an amazing person. I bet she is. Most of you know her as Telephone, as you can see the image over here. I'm not sure if you can do that in the editing skills, but she is adorable. I gotta tell you, she's adorable. Oh my god. Anyway, a few months ago, she started making her own plushes. Basically, a little plushes of her persona Telephone, and she was just selling them online. Worldwide, surprisingly. And as soon as I found that, I grabbed the chance. Like this, yes. But it took like 3 months to get here from the United States. I mean, I can understand that because all over the world, the post offices are super busy because of what we're going through with the pandemic. Everyone knows that. So it finally arrived, and as soon as I saw it, I cannot. I cannot tell you how excited I am. I haven't opened that yet. I swear, I haven't opened that. I mean, there is a real rubber band over here. I didn't even take that off, which is actually very convenient to carry all around. Anyways. Ow, my fingers. All right, let's open it. All right. Steady. Keep it steady. Oh, wait, I'm in the missing. Oh, there it is. Nice and easy. It's a clean cut. Oh my god. Actually, I forgot to mention that this is a very ridiculously lightweight box. I mean, you can feel only the weight of the box. At first, I thought it was like empty. I was like, what? No, it shouldn't be empty. But it's just a plus, okay? Oh my god, this is the first thing you see in the box. A little signature of her. Oh my god, thank you so much. Thank you very much. Ring ring, of course, her signature sound. I'm gonna cherish that. And now for the main event. Oh my god. Look at here. Oh my, let's see if there's anything else in the box. No. Box yeet. Look at you. Look at here. This is adorable, isn't she? She has like This red scarf over here. A very nice touch. I think I remember the story of this. She mentioned that in her recent live stream. But I need to. Let me see. It's a very nice story. I cannot remember. I cannot remember the details right at the moment. But I gotta tell you, it's a very nice story. A very touching story. Full of drama. I don't know. Wait. Just look at your ears. Oh my God. I'm actually speechless. I'm not sure whether to say either other than you did a very good job. Congratulations and thank you for existing. Thank you for being in the furry fandom and basically warming up the hearts of all over the community. But yes, there she is. I'm gonna cherish that. Oh my God, I love her so much. I may not be able to meet telephone these days or whenever, but until then, until the day that I will be able to meet her, I'm gonna have this near me and I'm gonna cherish that as much as as much as possible because this is super adorable. I mean, look at her cute wings as well. Adorable. If I remember well, the in her last live and Instagram live, she was taking like hours of checking each plush. There were like hundreds. I don't know what was the final number, but she was checking for any ripped seams. Looks like, I mean, of course there will not be any ripped seams in this one, but she checks them one by one. And that's pristine, I would say. Oh. I'm gonna sit there. So thank you everyone for watching. I'm really sorry for not posting any videos, but I promise you I will soon. But until then, bye bye. Books.